twetwe ne kɔn then everybody began to stretch his neck. Eti a ifre yi wɔ bɛba anaasɛ wɔ ma and they begin to ask themselves, is the groom and the bride going to come or not?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible say wɔ soro ahenni no ɛte sɛ obi a wɔhyia ayeforɔ.
Bible say the kingdom of God is like having a wedding.
Esan sɛ nipa bebree adwene yɛ ɔmo sɛ
a lot of people think that
Jesus can't say we'll be back.
Jesus Christ said he is coming.
Ache,
it's too long.
Onyama,
he has never come.
Into a mass as yet.
They began.
Obi oye Christo ni biyana.
Every Christian.
Pasinya as yet e kolechi.
Began to go back.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Esan se wope ye Christo ni ache.
When he became a Christian, it has been too long.
And
he was told that Jesus Christ is coming.
Now Jesus nyamai.
And up to now, Jesus Christ has never come.
To a shas yes say wa kolechi.
And he began to move back.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We ever me who say
this make me understand that.
Jesus can say what should I mean you know it is a for sure.
If Jesus Christ said the kingdom of God is like a wedding ceremony.
Now a no kore.
It is true.
The son said, "Are you for sure not seen him
at the wedding?
Obia your preparation. Obia ya mboa.
Okay. Everybody has prepared.
Say, okay. Are you for not here?
Want to see the bride?
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now say, you what now? Are you for not seen him
when we start at the ceremony?"
And I say, are you for including are you for you and amber?
When the groom and the bride refuse to come,
and again they see,
what do you think will happen?
Mimi, I want to obey them.
If it were to be you, what will you do?
Hallelujah.
Go with it.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Last week. sorry. Now, what you said there?
Last week.
Hallelujah. Now, we were doing more.
I was at work.
And I'm in my Gimamura, Eba Ekasa.
I was speaking with a son of my boss.
And some more catch him and say,
what he told me was that
Emmanuel.
Sisi,
we are saying kona wie ye o.
Sisi, at this time the world is going to an end.
Na me say I say ade.
And I asked him why.
O si na wo mu nia ma si say e kwaso wie asi.
Can't you see the things which is going on in this world?
Me say na nia ma e kwaso na wo be ye de de.
And I told him, whatever is going on, what can you do?
O si ah. Na nia ma bebre kwaso wo wie asi na say me bisa wa wo se wo be ye de de.
And he said, if there are a lot of things going on and I'm telling you, and you are asking me, what can I do?
Hallelujah. As someone may catch you in your hand, say,
all that I told you was that.
And who say we are saying when we are
I know the world is going to an end. There is one thing, if you do it, you will not even notice that the world is coming to an end.
No, this I will say, hey, there
and he asked me, what is it?
Now me catch you say, I will say, what do I grab up, Emmanuel Jesus?
And I told him, you have to give your life to Jesus.
One was shas, yes, I was.
He began to laugh.
Hallelujah. Was he used to look at one?
He asked, who is Jesus Christ?
Was he say, yes, you know what? I didn't think I would be kind to our son. What the cancer has in
that if there is Jesus Christ, why don't he help you before you come and tell me what you are telling me?
Hallelujah. No, because I didn't think I would cancer has in.
And I asked him, why are you saying that?
As someone will catch you in and say,
all that he told me was that.
Now say, yes, you are kind of 177, my brother, one, and I say, be here, dear.
This Jesus that you are talking about, if I give my life to him, and it will be very good.
I didn't think I want my bless you, if you are African, I bet in a higher suffering.
Why are you suffering? And you came from Africa to this place, and you are still suffering.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why am I sure I say, yes, I'm
then I also began to laugh.
Now they say, pray we now be praying in our new moment that we must have made pray.
All this suffering that I'm passing through, it's you that you are seeing me.
But minimum quite GPA may want to work at
I know the salvation that I have in the near future. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They say, and you be asking near my way. And I said, yeah, because we are asking where you are, we do any move. Say, be I come and walk out, me won't fear me, won't wear me, won't wear me, maybe. Let me feel free, I better help to me, brewa, brabunumu.
Is it not because of what you are seeing with me? Whether I have car, I have house, I have this, a lot of things, that will tell you that my life is very smooth. No, I'm not suffering.
And so, you said, that should be known, they will quite here.
In the near future, I have salvation.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And yeah, the cashier ever my brother.
That is the most important thing or the precious thing in my life.
Hallelujah. Now I can kind of seminar, you can kind, you know.
The reading that we had this morning.
Was it now hidden FF as you can for any of the four seven more by where they are.
Say the king called a lot of rich men and wealthy or prominent people in the society for the wedding.
Then so Omo Ama
Sai did not turn up at the ceremony.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Now bro Mama wedding on DBC.
When they did not come, what happened?
Papa will see what you know when you be out about that now if she
and the Bible says they went round and round, they could not get anyone to come for the ceremony.
Hallelujah. I feel you are for an abonnement.
Now, like it has become a burden on him for the ceremony.
Yes.
Because he don't have anyone to attend.
Okay. Stephen told me speak a little bit because he speak too much. Deep language, deep one. We speak that one. Okay. I feel you know who dear when you are Brabunum.
You don't know what to do in life.
Hallelujah. Bible says, I feel what shall see a man and choir.
And Bible says, he sent his servants.
So Munkokrum.
So that they should go inside the town.
Hey, hey, baby. Me mark here ever hey.
This was a point I mark in my Bible.
What see what Munkokrum?
They should go into the town.
First, you know, you can come, you know.
Thank you. All right, let's carry on.
First, you know, I can come here.
The first reading that we had. My message, the title of it,
was "Siko Babia Edo."
Say, go to the deeper side.
Was your faith here? Almost as here, Echo Groom.
Now they began to go deep into the town.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I feel you know be our mind if we share us.
When nobody was coming for the ceremony,
I feel you almost as here said, Omo Ko Krono and Free.
They began to go to the center of the town, the deeper side.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, yeah, so Omo Ko Krono.
When they went inside the town, whether they had something there or not.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Bible says when they began to go into the town,
they
got a lot of people in the town.
They are
poor people. Sickness. People that you see that they don't have any importance or reason of coming to their ceremony.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
My brother and sister sitting here today, I'm telling you, if it were to be today, maybe if they are talking about salvation, you see yourself that you are not part of that salvation that they are talking about.
Hallelujah. Some country will ye come once a month, every uncle will be ever.
If we are talking about this salvation, you might not even have it in your life.
Nansu Yesu atumunti
by the grace of Jesus Christ.
Emeje ya kanwo akanyankopo manu who
have been counted among the children of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Na ayarefo ano mu kukuru mu no.
Those who were sick in that time.
Na sa ye from na mu ndi mu kwanso